All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual.
Youth is wasted on the young, my dear.
So I've heard.
Not me, though. I had a proper wild.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will... care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people. Something made you smile earlier, when we passed the florist.
Here, dahlias. They were my mother's favorite. So much color and light. My mother must have loved it here.
Something catch your eye?
Just looking.
You're English. You should take a souvenir home.
Sorry, Juan. She already has too many souvenirs.
Okay, Jonah.
How do you know everybody in town?
I talk to them. You should try it.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her?